This is a diphthong, a double vowel sound. The shape the mouth makes changes from the beginning of the sound to the end. It's pronounced ear. Did you notice how the shape of my mouth changed from the beginning to the end of the sound? Listen and watch. Ear. Now you try. Listen again and repeat after me. Ear. Ear. In fact, this is the same as the word ear, which you hear with. Now here are some words with this sound in them. Near, hear, weary. Now you try. Listen again and repeat after me. Near, hear, weary. Good.